What's up, guys? I'm Scarra here from theScore eSports, here with Uzi from RNG. They were able to make it out of groups today. It was a fantastic showing. Uzi, how do you feel right now?
现在非常的开心能够小组出现，然后也非常的幸运吧，就可能在前两场打完以后没有想过可以出现，就非常开心。
What made it so hard to prepare for this Worlds? I know a lot of people came in and the results are very, I don't want to say random, but they are very unordinary. What made this specific Worlds so difficult?
我觉得这次的队伍和前几年比起来就更加团队了，然后大家的整体实力也提高了很多，因为可以看到就是当没有去打的时候可能觉得外卡队会比其他赛区的队伍弱一点，但是现在是完全不是这样，就大家如果有一点失误就可能会被任何一个你看来很弱的队伍给赢你。
A lot of complaints about your team, RNG in specific, that you guys don't really have much synergy together. Everyone says individually you guys, fantastic team, probably one of the best teams in the world. However, together you don't sometimes come together. What have you guys done to try to fix that problem?
我们在就是因为我们的队员个人实力就是在线上感觉都可以赢他们，然后到了团战以后也特别想要自己去打输出，然后去 carry 就很需要别人去保护他，所以说导致我们有时候的团战可能不能够互相的保护，然后导致我们出现走位失误，给对面的机会特别的多，就需要可能就是需要改进的就是只需要去保护一个点或者某个点，然后让那一个点好好的去打团就发挥的更好。
So first week, the very first game you guys played, Mata brought out Alistar and destroyed the game. Like, people thought that he was one of the best Alistars there and kind of brought into light how strong the pick was. This week, you come in, there's a lot of opportunities for you guys to pick Alistar. Instead, you default to other champions like Nami, for instance. Why did that happen?
因为现在的游戏还是主要是看团队方面嘛，因为在对面选出了一个很 counter 牛头的一个阵容来说，我们选择这个英雄不会特别的好，因为就不会打出很好的效果，反而是会让整个团队很糟糕，所以就我们大部分的选择就是因为我们这盘要怎么去打这个团战或者是怎样的，然后才就去选择。
In today's game against Samsung, they first picked Caitlyn away from you guys. I think they did it because you're such a strong laner with Caitlyn, and Caitlyn really kind of means that you can almost 1v2 the lane. When they took it away from you, how did you feel at that time?
我觉得在跟他们打的时候压力很大，因为他们非常的注重下路的对线方面，就不会给我们任何一点可以去压制到他们的组合和英雄给到我们，就是他会从ban pick 和这一盘的团战都是会很针对我们下路，就然后就会为我们下路可能真的不可以就是去压制他们，然后慢慢的去 carry team。
Looking into the future, you have a lot of potential opponents. Who are you most excited to play against?
就因为我们是小组第二嘛，然后都会遇到小组第一，然后我觉得现在的队伍就都非常的强，没有说特别想遇到谁吧，因为我觉得我们遇到谁就是都是要打好自己的才可以去赢，就希望我们能够调整好状态，然后去迎接就是我们八强会遇到的对手。
Do you have any final words for fans out there, people that followed you all the way through from the start of your season to here?
非常感谢一直支持我们的粉丝，也非常的辛苦嘛，就希望你们就是非常感谢你们，然后我们也会尽我们的全力继续去加油。
Well, I'm Scarra here from theScore eSports, here with Uzi from RNG. You can find more of our content online or on our mobile app. Thank you guys. Hope you guys have a nice day.